Okay, we're going to x-ray the... Okay, Karen. X-ray the red ear slider. Doing the settings now. The digital x-ray. Then do the settings. Okay, unknown name. Name we know. Type in. Age 5 years, female, yeah, okay. Do the settings, is the abdominal. Okay, then now we have to, anything? No more. So now we have to prepare the terrapin. So it should be a dorsal ventral view. Now what happened, the terrapin was 3 days ago, there was an egg stuck in the cloaca, so Dr. Daniel punctured the egg, stuck out the yolk, and the egg shell collapsed and then was pulled out. That was 3 days ago, but now the owner complained that the terrapin is not eating, has not been eating for the last 3 days. And so I believe there will be more eggs inside. So we are doing an x-ray now. This is a female having 5 years old. Probably first time having eggs, laying eggs. So this is the x-ray, so I will wear my... Oh yeah, go and do the setting first. You do the setting first. And you will walk, you know? You will be moving. So do everything, all the setting first. Then it will move, yeah. So maybe do it inside here, can or not? Inside here cannot. Must prevent him from moving. No, is there something to block him from moving? Cannot, right? So you do the measurement, the height here. So we do the adjustment first. Adjustments. Quantum digital x-ray. The settings. I think we must stop him from moving and block him, right? Okay. No, we need to have a box to sort of like.